Hello viewers, this is IT System Admin, a complete information technology learning tutorial channel for you. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to post or how to upload reels on Facebook page from desktop or laptop computer. Sometimes it becomes very important for you, so don't forget to watch full video. Open your Facebook and go to your page. I'm going to my page. IT System Admin. Now switch to page ID. Click on switch now. Okay, now go to Meta Business Suite. Now, click on content. In upper right corner, you will find a button that create reel. Click on create reel. So, upload a video to be published as a reel. Click on add video button. And I have created a video for increase followers on Facebook page. Okay, I'm selecting my reel and click on open.
In this video, I'm going to show you how
to... You don't need to use thumbnail for reel, or if you choose, you can use upload thumbnail from your computer. If you have, just click on upload image and click upload image. And now you can use any thumbnail from here. Okay, or if you choose suggested thumbnail, you can choose from here. By default, first image will be selected. Okay, no problem. And now you need to give a reel details, that means caption of the reel. Okay. I have a caption, increase followers on Facebook page. Okay, fine. It is still loading. 83% completed. Uploading done. Now click on next. If you have audio in your video, you don't need to add audio, or you can add the audio from this list. Facebook suggests this list of audio for you. You can use this suggested list. I don't need to add audio from here. Okay, click next. If you want to share it now, just click here and click on share. And if you want to publish this reel or schedule, click on schedule and you can use schedule here. Okay. I am sharing it now. Click on share. Look, the reel has been published. And now you can enjoy your reel. Go to your page. Reload the page. And look, your reel is published. This is all for today. Hope this tutorial is helpful for you. Keep watching for next tutorial. Thank you very much.